Christocentric. And no to believers. This is biblical renaissance. The term renaissance should mean more than just a period of time back in the 15th and 16th centuries. Every believer is called to a renaissance. We're going to discuss exactly what that means today. Yeah. Let's get into it.
Look, biblical renaissance, the lyrics that I'm typing. Lord, help us to conform to your will and our writing. The one who made us, let me ask, why are you fighting him? Did you not know that exclusively you have life in him? Nah, I'm not talking merely life for this world only, but one who gives life forever, eternal, never lonely. He promised us as long as we're in him, we'll never die. Those words will never pass away, Matthew 24:35. The word personified, revealing in his rays. He's the gracious God, worthy of all our praise. We will return to dust, but no worries, he'll raise all of his people up from that evil place. Let's get it.
Let's look directly at the meaning of renaissance, particularly in scripture. Man, can't wait for your response. I'm shifting my focus to a dry, dead, deep earth. John 3:3, our topic is described as
rebirth.
Born again, did Nick at night, Christ spoke this maxim. This truth only by water and the spirit alone you'll fathom. In the midst of all of this, let's look to the last Adam, who formed your body from nothing, compounded us of atoms.
Biblical renaissance, the lyrics that I'm typing. Lord, help us to conform to your will and our writing. The one who made us, let me ask, why are you fighting him? Did you not know that exclusively you have life in him? Nah, I'm not talking merely life for this world only, but one who gives life forever, eternal, never lonely. He promised us as long as we're in him, we'll never die. Those words will never pass away, Matthew 24:35. The word personified, revealing in his rays. He's the gracious God, worthy of all our praise. We will return to dust, but no worries, he'll raise all of his people up from that evil place. Let's go.
We see that renaissance means rebirth. All those who trust in Christ are born again by his deep work. It's why we have our hope and why we see God splendid. It's only by Jesus that we can comprehend him. Listen, because we were walking dead, spiritually was lifeless. Our maker had evaded our thoughts, so we were Christless. But he has given an offering that is priceless. Our second birth is for eternity, it is timeless. My mind sits not in blindness, but my rhyme spits of one that we cannot compare to, cause he's viceless. It's from an all-powerful source we have our life in. We're born again, never to die, placed on the right hand.
Biblical renaissance, the lyrics that I'm typing. Lord, help us to conform to your will and our writing. The one who made us, let me ask, why are you fighting him? Did you not know that exclusively you have life in him? Nah, I'm not talking merely life for this world only, but one who gives life forever, eternal, never lonely. He promised us as long as we're in him, we'll never die. Those words will never pass away, Matthew 24:35. The word personified, revealing in his rays. He's the gracious God, worthy of all our praise. We will return to dust, but no worries, he'll raise all of his people up from that evil place. Let's get it.